Greetings everyone, Novel Dictionary welcomes you again. The word for the day is agree or to accept anything. Instead of this, you can use a new word which is called acknowledge. हम अक्सर जब किसी चीज़ के साथ agree होते हैं या जब हम किसी चीज़ की हामी भरते हैं तो वहाँ हम अक्सर use करते हैं इन दो words का, like I accept your proposal or I agree with you, right? But instead of these two words today, try to learn something new which is called acknowledge. Like the manager had acknowledged that he made mistake. मतलब manager ने मान लिया कि उसने गलती की थी. Try to learn new words daily and form sentences. It really helps boost your confidence and communication skills also. Thank you.